We don't want to offend the Muslims. We don't want to offend the Jews. We don't want to offend the Arabs. And so therefore we crucify him afresh. But I want you to know that there will come a time when every Muslim, when every Buddhist, when every Jew will have to get down on their knees.
Come on.
They have to confess that at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. So I want every blood rush believer to not wait until then. And if you've ever gone through something, you know right here.
Tell us
that there's something about to make something else.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name.
Something about the name Jesus.
It's the sweetest name.
And it is the sweetest name.
Sweetest name I know.
I know.
And I love that name.
Oh, how I love the name Jesus.
Is the sweetest name,
yeah. It's the sweetest name.
Just take a minute and explain to him what you're really trying to say. What you really trying to say?
So say something. Some people say I'm crazy, but
I can't explain.
I can't explain.
The power
that I feel.
When you call this name.
When I call your name.
When you call his name.
That's fire, that's fire.
Son, it's just like fire.
Where's it? Where's it?
Holy Ghost, with the heart. Holy Ghost, get some movement.
We need another guy.
Son, it won't
leave me
alone.
We can bring one more.
Everybody,
something about the name Jesus.
Something about
the name Jesus. Yeah, bring one more.
It's the sweetest name, it's yeah.
It is the sweetest name.
Sweetest name I know.
I